Let's fill this fidget bathtub up with some water. I don't want to make it too hot because then the faces will rub off of these mochis. Wait, the hippo, it's ripped. That's so sad. Oh, poor little guy. Now we're going to add some soap. You guys, this is so satisfying. Look at all the dirt floating around. Make sure you like and follow to see part 3.